Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alright, I'm a bit tired right now because I have my period and feel so lazy to tell you one by one about the blooming orchids. Sekarang saya, aduh, ada yang rubuh. Lagi malas bener ya untuk membuat satu persatu videonya, guys. Jadi ini saya liatin aja semuanya ya.
I'll try to check it out.
Ada yang rubuh tadi, guys, jadi saya benerin dulu. Okay, I'm gonna show you one by one of the blooming orchids right now. Here I have this dendrobium. Ini adalah anggrek jenis dendrobium. This is called dendrobium discolor. You can see it has a very twisted petals and also the sepal here. This is coming from the Papua. Also some from Halmahera ya, kayaknya ada yang dari Halmahera. And this dendrobium is from the spatulata section, dari jenis spatulata. And then I have here is Cattleya. I think this is orange nugget, kalau nggak salah ya, ini adalah Cattleya orange nugget. And I have this Cattleya crinkly color. Also a bit similar here is Teresa Ricci ya. And I have this Phalaenopsis CC red crossfit speciosa, yang warnanya keren banget, glossy ya, glossy color here, very fragrance too. And then I have this dendrobium anosmum gigantea with alba color. Anosmum gigantea ini dia bunganya lebih besar dibanding dengan anosmum biasanya, guys. And also smells of very sweet bubblegum candies. Alright, then I have this RLC Delta King, Cattleya Delta King Tanger Glow. And this one, I'm not sure about the registered name, but this is Cattleya Piolaceae cross with Gigas Varsanderiana. Cakep bener ini, guys. And then we have this Cattleya Aurantiaca, the orange color. And this is the spotted of beautiful Kaylila, one of my cross. I have this variety with many spotted, so lovely, yeah. And we have also this Lyca Merulicus, Jean Tolidei Candoli namanya ya. Alright, you can also see I have this Phalaenopsis. This is Amabilis from Garut, West Java. And we have here is Dendrobium Gaton Sunray. And then I think this is Epidendrum Pseudopidendrum, kalau nggak salah ya. Epidendrum Pseudopidendrum. And this is Epidendrum or Encyclia Parkinsonianum, but also I think that this is Orstedii, karena memang agak-agak mirip, guys. Tapi ada teman-teman luar negeri gitu yang bilang ini kayaknya Orstedii deh. Oke, jadi ini kita nurut ya, bukan Ciliare, bukan Parkinsonianum, tapi Epidendrum ataupun Encyclia Orstedii ataupun genus lainnya Coelostylis ya. So it has many names from the Epidendrum Encyclia and then become the Coelostylis of Orstedii. Then I have here is Oncidium. This is my say red kalau nggak salah. You can see the color, it's very dark red. Warnanya itu merah tua banget, guys. Such a glossy color. And I think that this is Cattleya Pinopomping. Alright, guys. So that's it. If I have time, I will try to make the video one by one. Kalau saya ada waktu, nanti saya akan buat videonya satu persatu, guys. Atau kalau enggak, yang sedapatnya aja ya. Anyway, you can see this all on my other social media or media sosial. Bisa dilihat di media sosial saya yang lain ya. I will also share on Instagram and then Facebook page manager. I have Adis Orchid with the name. Also my Instagram with my real name, which is Ade Andriani. You can try to check it out. Tapi kayaknya YouTube ini yang lebih yang paling update, guys. But I think that I updated from this YouTube for the very first time, and then after that I will try to share on other media social. So you better subscribe to my YouTube channel here to get the newest of my blooming collection. Jadi ada baiknya teman-teman untuk subscribe ya di channel YouTube saya ini, karena biasanya awalnya itu adalah selalu dari video YouTube, kemudian baru saya share di media sosial lainnya. So this is it, all the blooming orchid for today. I hope that you enjoy it, and don't forget to keep do the charity. Jangan lupa untuk selalu bersedekah, guys, karena sedekah itu bisa mencegah mara bahaya dan juga bisa mendapatkan ridha Allah, ya. I think that's it. Without any further ado, have a lovely day, my friend. Bye-bye.